Pop. Well, looky here. What you doing in here so early? I told you kids I'd open.
Yeah, I know, but I thought I'd better come in because I rearranged all your pots and pans.
So you came in early to show me, huh?
Yes, sir.
All right, you're too much. Now, I've been running this diner too many years and rearranged it too many times not to be able to find anything in here in just a couple of shakes. But thanks for the consideration. I like that in you. Oh, would you give that to that guy out there on the counter?
Sure thing. Here you go, best hash browns in the county. So, I see you found the omelet pan, huh?
Yeah, you weren't listening to me. Where you, boy? Yeah, I found everything. Hey, since you're here so early, you want breakfast?
Oh, no thanks. I ate before I came over here. I'll take over for you as soon as I phone Lucy.
You newlyweds. You're all just alike. You can't bear to be apart for a second.
I can't stand to let her out of my sight.
Hello.
It's me.
It's about time.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It took me a little longer than I expected. Is Hutch around?
He's out chopping wood, and he's a little bit ticked off because you left without helping with any of the chores.
Yeah, I'll bet he is. Okay, can you call him to the phone?
Well, I can look. Oh, well, you're in luck. Just walked in now.
Okay, pretend you're aggravated with me.
Well, I certainly hope so, and I'm sure that he's going to see it my way.
Very good. Put him on the line, darling.
All right, darling, I will. Hutch, Lloyd would like to speak to you.
I got a few things I'd like to say to him right now. Hey, thanks for running out on me.
I apologize. I had to get over here and help Pop.
Yeah, did he call you in?
No, it had to do with the fact that I rearranged the kitchen for him. That's probably because you're left-handed.
Yeah, being left-handed has nothing to do with the way you handle an axe.
Well, that shows you what I know.
Yeah, well, is this about Lucy or what?
Yeah, I was noticing when I walked over here that it's really hot out. I was wondering if you could borrow Mr. Whitaker's pickup truck and drive her over to work.
That's what this is all about?
Yeah, that's it. It's hot out. You know that. You've been out there. Now, she's going to think it's kind of silly, but I think vanity should be thrown out at this point, don't you?
Yeah, well, personally, at this point, I think you ought to be thrown out. But I'll tell you, I will take the pickup, and I'll
drive her over, okay?
Yeah, that's good.
Thanks. Right. Can you put her back on the phone?
Yeah, sure.
Sometimes the two of you really amaze me. I want to talk to you.
Okay. Did you hear what he said? He agrees with you.
Yeah, look, I'm sorry. I know this is real stupid, but it's the only thing I could come up with. He's going to borrow Whitaker's pickup and bring you to work.
Is that all you have to say?
No. You were right. I was wrong.
All right?
He's all right. He's not the left-handed boy.
I don't think I've ever served so many BLTs in one day since we've gotten here.
Oh, we're getting to be a very popular place.
Must be the service.
I couldn't be the food.
I think Pop would mind if we took a break.
I don't think so since he's gone. You'll never know, right? Hey, I'm going to get off my feet for a few minutes. Do you mind? I'll come back there if you need some help.
Yeah, well, I might need some help washing dishes where this blister's drying, let me tell you.
All right. I'll do all the chores tomorrow, okay?
I'll take you up on it.
Ginger ale?
Sounds great.
You're très belle, madame, hein?
Just a minute.
Now, thank you. Ask what you're thinking about.
The fascination did turn to love.
Was it that night? I say, was it that night?
Probably before.
You were more beautiful that night than I have ever seen you before, Cinderella. You know, I think someday we are really going to be the first two people in the history of this planet to live happily ever after.
And the Cinderella story will never end. I will never forget that.
I just flashed on how that night ended. The body of the night watchman. Knowing that hit was meant for us.